This one goes out to JJ. Fucking you and your locos, motherfucker. I am going to try one for the first time, but it's not gonna be tonight. I've had 2 40s of King Cobra. I'm about to crack open a Mickey. Gross. There you go. I hope I don't get hiccups. I think it did.
Yep.
Alright. You guys go with me to put this in the fridge. How's that? My cousin isn't home tonight. Maybe one of these days I'll fucking show you guys my cousin. But now I'll put this Four Loko orange blend. I don't know why I got orange. I heard orange was good. That's like, if ever anybody that likes juice, they like the orange one. If anybody that likes Four Loko, I've heard the orange is good, but I don't know, actually. They had orange, red, and purple. And they had a bunch of fucking nasty-ass juices. Or juice is fucking... You call them JJ.
Boop, boop, boop.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna try one of those, and I'm gonna try it tomorrow. I think I'm gonna drink it. Dude, they're 11%. Wow. And it's a fucking, like... Dude, it's like a... Dude, wow. What size is that, motherfucker? It's a 22 ounce. It has to be a 22 ounce, right? I mean, they don't make stuff bigger than 22 ounce, right? Unless it's like a 32, and it doesn't feel like a 32. So it's gotta be like a 24 ounce.
Percent 23 and a half fluid ounces.
Yeah, that's close. Yeah, it didn't feel like a 22 ounce and it didn't feel like a 32, so the only thing in between that is 24 ounce, and that's basically what it is. Here it is, nighttime in California apartments, close the blinds, fucking don't want the neighbors peeping in, because they're all fucking peeping down, you know. Just like me. Give you guys some different scenery for once. You know, I can't see my face. Yes, I. Anyways, I'm gonna close my door. Take off my jacket. Fuck that shit. put the camera down for God's sake. Whatever. No surrender. I got a kid next door that, man, he lives right over here. So I turn the bass all the way down all the time. I know I could probably still hear it if I turn it up. But I'm not going to turn it up because I'm talking to you guys. You know what I'm listening to? I am going to listen to... Officially slap faces. Fight with the same cast as more iron. My aim is so high that I might die if I go higher. I'm gonna sign into Uhu right now. Okay, it's 10:23. My nipple has been fucking killing me, dude. The last, like, oh my god, 2 days. I'm gonna touch it. Fucked up, dude. Seeing I can't stop. But anyway, how you doing? Cheating. Excuse me. Right now, I'm going trying to find some more. Maybe I'll see some of you guys at Uhu tonight. I'm pretty hammered. I just wanted to fucking brag to Ed, JJ, cause, I wanna call him AJ. What the fuck? Anyway, I wanted to brag to Ed, JJ, cause, I got a Four Loko. He got some Four Lokos probably today, hopefully today, and he made some videos today. But, hopefully he's too fucked up to put them on the air. But, yeah. I found a spot. I found a 7-Eleven that sells them. And if I drink this one and I'm like fucking hammered and I want, if I can handle one more, I'll drink another one. I'll go up and get another one. But I'm not sure if I should go up and get another one before. I don't want to buy two of them and end up not liking them at all. So, because I didn't like the juice. I didn't like juice, none of them. None of the flavors. I tried two flavors. Blue and, Jungle Juice. No. Never again. Okay, we're hitting 9.5 minutes. I'll give you guys another sip. Ooh, for me. When you're in a position like me, you probably shouldn't be drinking anymore. But I'm a professional. Don't do this, anybody. I used to black out on 340s. Yeah. I got mad drinking skills, as somebody else put it. Not really. I doubt that very much. I'm sure anybody else would be able to handle twice as much as me. I got the hiccups. Alright, I'm gonna let you guys go because it's 10.5 minutes. This is to you. You know who you are.